All right, so, oh my god, oh man, once again, I forgot to press record when I went to, oh no, no, forgot to press record. Forgot to press record. That's scary. Holy crap. Oh, this is not good. They're actually not blowing anything up. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. All it did was do that. Oh, that scared me. So, what I was saying is, I forgot to press record when I made a video, and as you just seen, yeah, I changed it. It's blue now. I hate that. I keep forgetting, but it's not blue. Carpet. So, I was gonna make a video of me actually doing that, but then I forgot to press record. Yeah. So, today's video. I actually don't know what to do. Oh, yeah. So, I figured this out. I don't know how I didn't notice this, but there's this little cave, like right next to my house, that I forgot and just didn't realize it was there every time I seen it. So, we're gonna go explore there, do some mining, stuff like that. Because I don't know what to do. I need to take food. It's probably enough, but I'll take more. Okay. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Gonna go mining. So, that's almost broken. Take this. And I like taking these anyway, just if I find something cool. And that's kinda it. Pickaxe is only broken, so I'll just make a new one anyway. Yes, I keep forgetting which stuff is in where. Oh my god, I'm dumb. This is a crafting table. I don't know how many I'll make. I might as well just make a few while I'm here. Like three. I ain't got torches. I actually don't know if I have any torches left. No, it seems like I don't. I also don't know if I have any coal left either. So, which one has the most of these? The blast furnace. I'll take a little bit out of this. Just enough to make the torches. Oh, I'm stupid, I keep forgetting that. 32, that's not very many torches. I'll just make as many as I can with this. I'm only gonna have 64. That's not a lot. So, oh, also, something I'm beginning to do. I was gonna make a bow. So, yeah. Bow. I have a couple arrows, not very many. I don't think I'll take the bow with me. Because I don't have very many arrows, so I'll just leave here. So now, we're gonna go explore that little cave that's pretty much right beside my house. So yeah. Oh, it's right here. Put some torches on the outside. Ha ha, that's cool. Come here. I was attacking from up top. First, I'm gonna go get some stuff to build blocks with so I can build across that, because I don't feel like going down it right now. So, I'm gonna go get some blocks after I get all this coal. Man, I really need a new pickaxe, like a better one. So once I smelt that iron, it'll be a little better. But I don't even have that much iron, actually. I have, like, no iron. You can tell I don't go mining that often. I've been mining, like, twice. I mean, at least I'm getting XP from this. But, man, there's a lot of coal. I'll get that another time. Okay. I'm gonna go get blocks. Good enough. Okay. I guess I'll just take cobblestone. And I may as well do that right now. Okay, now we can go. I don't know how long this video is already, but whatever. If it's a long video, whatever. I'll come back for that coal another time. Right now, gotta get across here. I don't know if those zombies are close to me. You're down there. That scared me because that's right there. Pretty much close it up. I'll leave that little hole just so I know it's there. Man, there is so many skeletons in here. Okay, yeah, I really need to get some armor. Holy crap. Yes. Regenerate faster, please. Faster. Faster, please. Regenerate. This is a zombie anyway, I'm pretty sure. Imagine. Another skeleton. That's scared me. Just because I have extremely low health. Minecraft, stop being stupid. Give me health, please. Okay. Great. Oh, it just comes out the other side. Alright. That's cool. I really don't want to have to go down there. I really don't want to have to go down to that hole. But I guess just to make the video interesting. Yeah, I guess I'll go down it. Let's go.